enough in a way. So you manage to save your life. Okay. The situation of a man who's about to be executed, for something he's done or for something he hasn't done, it doesn't really matter for this purpose. It's always a situation that is unethical, not right, it's something that should not be happening. No man should have the right to say, I will decide whether you live or you die. This is precisely the situation. This is why it's so contemporary. People get executed in the United States. Last night, someone got executed in Kentucky. He was assessed, okay? But he didn't have the chance of speaking to the governor. You have the chance to speak to the governor.